Hi, it's Thomas Coleman, lesser known as Gage. And welcome to the first episode of Minecraft Wii U Edition 2 Player! Yep, I'm making one player series and a two player series. And the big red ball's coming back for revenge. Literally, there's an exercise that ball coming back for revenge. Because it literally knocked this.
You gotta show the ball.
So let me get it. What? Oh, you need your controller, Dad? Yep, Dad's gonna be joining us. Say hello, Dad.
Hi.
Just let me write stuff. The world's name is Hi because Dad said hi. Get it? Yeah. Let's just wait for our world to be loaded in. Who's excited for the new series? I am. TikTok.
I am too.
TikTok.
I get to collect sand or dirt.
Yeah.
And what?
You just collect her, and I'll collect wood. So let me get the player thing ready. Okay, let me remember. This is one of the last times you'll see a full screen with one screen and no divider. So it'll only last for a short time. Tiny amount of time. So it's like 2 minutes into the video and we haven't loaded it in yet.
Yeah, no one's gonna wanna watch a video of loading.
We're ready. Here you go. Yep, we're using Mario skins as you noticed. Boo! We're using Mario skin.
And Luigi!
Let's just...
Luigi!
I'll collect wood, you collect dirt. Just stick to the plan. Collect dirt. Not sand, I said dirt. Do you think we should make a fishing hut?
Fishing?
We're gonna have to travel a bit at the start. On the top is my screen, and Dad, your screen is the bottom screen.
What's underneath the dirt, clay?
Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
We're gonna have to travel. Follow me.
Where are you?
Right here, see? Follow me, we're traveling through the swampy forest. Let's get a high view.
Is there any wild beast over here?
Only some wolves.
Just wolves?
Just doggies, technically.
Doggos?
Doggies. Collect wood while you're here. Let's take a short break.
What's this?
Oh, wood.
Is that a mushroom?
Yeah, a mushroom.
Psychedelic.
Just mine the wood while you're here.
I don't mind. Get it? I don't mind.
Don't travel too far off, Dad. Daddy. Dad, ready to go?
Yeah.
Follow me. Ooh, a river.
Don't go chasing waterfalls. Stick to the rivers that you know.
Stop singing! And yes, Mom's in the background.
I just have some TLC for you.
Sorry for the singing interruption.
Look at him. Using me wrong. round and round, baby, like a
record. Stop with that joke. Now it's time to go.
You see how fast we can take a tree out together?
Let's just go.
Hey, why do I have a stick with flowers on it or leaves?
Oh, that's a sapling.
What do we do with mushrooms?
Oh, we can make mushrooms.
Oh, get them.
No!
I need them for leather.
Just come.
Get him. We need him for leather.
Last cow you're gonna kill. Ugh, after that cow.
Get him, he's almost goner.
Now follow me.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it. Ooh, a pig. Let me kill the
pig.
How
do you eat food?
Because you have a full hunger bar, so you don't need to eat food.
Where are you?
Killing this dumb pig that wanted to. Killing this pig that wants to become a balanced breakfast. This way, Dad.
Oh, he gets some chickens, he gets some eggs.
Let me get out the map. Yep. I think there's a field. Yeah, open field. This way, just past this water. We found an open field to build our house.
Ooh, flowers.
And it's near. And it's near a forest. Let's go uphill, or up mountain, per se.
Oh, I got some sheep. We can block them in.
No, don't. Just don't worry about the sheep.
Meh.
We could build our house right here. Let me start.
Wait, I want to check out the views over here.
You can do that while I get materials required to build this. Take a crafty table. Build 2 wooden pickaxes. Get some more sticks as well. Build 1 shovel, 1 axe, more sticks, and 1 sword. And we're basically separated now.
Well, I just found an amazing castle.
I mean cave.
Any dishes out there that need to be washed?
Nope. Look at this, bud. It's the Twin Peaks. And then there's this house over here. You could be my neighbor.
You build your house, I build my house. Well, you do your stuff.
Well, I don't have any of the cool tools.
Well, you gotta mine wood and press Y to get in crafting. And you see, move up a bit. Move up on the thing. Yeah, wait, go back. See the colored, the more colored in one? Remember the dark one? No, back left to the wood. Up, I mean down, down, down. Yeah, press A and you'll craft some of these because just craft more. Just repeatedly press A. No more. Now see the sticks next to the wood. Craft, press A once with the stick. Now go to the crafting table, the other colored in thing besides the stick. Press A. You just need one of them. Hopefully you can figure out the rest of that from there, because it's hard to explain.
What is that, an iron what?
Trap door. Snow. That could be a good idea if I want to have a snowball fight with you.
Okay, so now how do I craft?
You press R on your controller. Wait, press B. B, B. Press X. See that crafty table in the top left? Yeah, press A. Drag it over to where the mushroom is. Mushroom. Left. Go left. See the mushroom? Yeah, press A. Now, put the mushroom in the top. Press B. Go to the crafty table by pressing R and L. Press ZL to place it when it shows ZL place. No, the crafty table. Look around. No, not there, because that's where you're... Press ZL now. ZL. Now press ZL to use the crafty table. Then press R to... No, not ZR. R, I said. Now you could get all those cool tools.
I'm gonna make one. Oh, I made three. Two.
Spruce plank. Got some spruce planks. It's becoming nighttime already.
Yeah, no, I can't find my way.
You should have crafted torches before.
Yeah. And so I was exactly thinking the same thing.
Where did I place that crafting table? Nah, who cares? I already have wood. Oh, plates as well. Where should I build? Your dad, where are you?
I'm in a hole.
You're in a whole heck of a lot of trouble. Get it whole in the other.
Very clever endeavor.
Do you think we'll be going to Jersey Mike's today?
No.
Mom, we're making a video.
Sorry,
bud. Did you forget we're doing a video?
Yeah.
I'm going to make a cliffside house.
Okay, it just became daylight?
No, it became nightlight. That's why I hold behind this axe, or made that axe. Yeah, I'm building my...
Alright, how do I get out of here, Gage? Because I'm done with this game.
I don't know. It's too dark to see. It's not like
I'm... Can't you change the daylight?
No, that's... Okay. I didn't put on host rule or host
rules. Creative mode?
No, we're not in creative mode.
That's what I was asking.
No, we're not doing creative mode. Do you see there's a hunger bar? That's a sure sign that we're not in creative mode.
What's the hunger bar?
The thing, like, see the right part with all the items?
What about those items?
Top right. Like, see, go to your flowers. See the flowers? Right above that flower.
Yeah, what are those?
All the green things are
your
experience point, and the things above the green things are your hunger bar.
What's that green bar?
Oh, your experience points.
Well, actually, a lot of experience for sitting in a dark hole for this whole time.
Well, that's not how you earn experience points. You could get it by mining something like mining coal. Or beating bad guys. Ugh, I ran out of stuff.
How do you throw something to get rid of it?
Oh, B. Just press B. Guess it's back to the dirt mine. Or I could get cobble stone. Best house in the world, but you know this is not even a house for crying out loud. Ow! Back to the mines. Do you think I'll be able to see that? The forest? This side of the map over here, like on the bottom side, you're totally like okay, the green is you.
How can you tell? The map's so small.
I just. Whoa, you're so far away.
Okay, we're gonna have to restart, bud.
No, we already made our first pit.
But we, either one of us built anything.
I built this stock. See?
Well, how long until it's daytime?
Let me estimate by looking up the moon. I'd say about 3 more minutes in the game. It should be daytime in about 3 minutes. So, just explore this cave. I know it's really light on Dad's screen, but same for me, see? It's hard to see, but here's a snowball. I'm sorry if this is blurry, which it is. I'm holding the snowball right now. I don't like blurriness. I'm gonna throw snowballs at stuff. Like witch hats. Whoa, they all landed there. Did you see that?
Did they melt?
No, they just landed there. I'm gonna collect snow. Look, the sunrise. It's sunrise.
My goodness. It's cold and lonely in this cave.
It's technically not cold, B. It's only cold for your character. Character, technically.
Well, yeah, I was the one in the cave, so.
Do you see anything? I see pure daylight. See? See the sun, guys? Look at Dad's screen and then look at my screen. Suns. See? So, first ever episode. It was not the best for, you know, look at the screen, but we're still not done. Press, just jump and jump while looking down and press ZL when you jump. Right at, now you can go.
Get out of this place.
Well, we're separated. You can start your adventure there. And we might meet each other up.
No, I'm leaving this place.
Good luck finding your way home.
I'm gonna go get lost in the forest.
Hey, isn't that where our starting point is?
There's Grandpa.
Shh. Making a video, Mom. Look at the pork chop dance. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. You know, Dad, there's hardly any forest to get lost in.
No, I just found that. No, I found a beachfront property I could start.
My idea. I'm gonna collect snowballs. Did you see that little swamp area? I'm gonna throw snowballs in that direction. If you see the snowballs on the bottom screen, that means go in that direction. Wrong area. Go back to that beach property, or where you said you found beach property.
That's the timer, bud.
What?
The timer.
Good. So, I just like throwing snowballs. for some reason. But in the meantime, I'd like to say thanks for joining.